Let's talk about free cash flow. So free cash flow gives some insight into a company's ability to generate cash. So it's an amount that we can calculate by using some of the pieces of the information that we're given below. So your equation for free cash flow is net cash provided by operating activities minus capital expenditures minus cash dividends. So if it comes out as a positive number, that's showing that the company is making more cash than it's using up to run the business and reinvesting back into the business. So let's go piece by piece and see what we need in our calculation. Net income? No. So net income helps you calculate your net cash provided by operating activities, which we are given then on the next line. So that 40,000, that number we're going to need. Net cash used by investing? Nope, we don't need that one. Net cash used by financing? No. Purchase of equipment. So a purchase of equipment is a capital expenditure. So your capital expenditures are going to be anytime that you buy property, plant, or equipment, right? It's reinvesting back into the company. Increase in accounts receivable? Nope. Issuance of common stock? No. And payment of cash dividends? Yes. That's the last piece of our free cash flow equation. So now we have those pieces in the upper right corner, and we can just plug them into our free cash flow equation. So your free cash flow is 40,000 minus 3,000 minus 15,000, which comes up as a free cash flow of $22,000.